just trying to force the outcome of something. And that's really not a healthy mindset. Obviously, we're all human, so we want to be performing at our best at all times. And when we get stressed out, we want to bring ourselves back to that point. I think that's really something that goes back to trusting the process and being able to trust your own abilities as an athlete, that you know what you're doing. It might be a tough stretch, but you can ride it out and kind of get back into it.